Hey guys, good morning. So today is technically our last day in Mexico. Tomorrow we're traveling back home and I'm definitely gonna miss this gorgeous view, but I'm just gonna try and take up the most of today and really try to enjoy it as much and as long as I can. Today we're just planning on going down to the beach and maybe going down to the pool as well, but this is so sad. I don't know how our trip ended so fast.
Love is sacred, love is kind, but love is only a state of mind. It's in your heart and in your soul.
Guys, I know that we have our own private pool, but this pool is a lot cooler and bigger and it feels a lot nicer. Hey guys, so I don't know if you know, but I always talk about how I do not tan easily, and if anything, I just burn. Like, I don't even tan at all, I just freckle. As you can see, there are many freckles on my face after being in the sun. Wow, I didn't even look at that until now, but I freckle and I just burn. And then when I burn, it peels off, so it doesn't even turn into a tan. And I'm very impressed with myself. I mean, yes, I gained 4,000 freckles as well, but I tanned. Even if it's not that noticeable, I tanned. I mean, I was trying really hard to tan, you know, but I was so worried I was just gonna burn. But I tried very hard to tan and I successfully tanned, but I was not expecting that. Usually when I try really hard to tan, I just burn or I'm just still as white as I was before. Let me show you my tan lines. Like, it's insane. But I'd say I'm pretty tan, especially because I'm never tan, and if I do, it's very like not noticeable and you barely notice it. I mean, of course, now that I'm out of the shower and I am not like it's harder to see, I guess. I mean, it's still like a kind of it there. Okay, yeah, never mind. It's still there. But I don't know, I feel like you're always tanner in the shower or right when you get out of the shower, and then after you like dry off and do stuff with your life, like you're like, oh well, I'm not tan at all anymore. But luckily I got a little tan, which is what I really wanted. I've always wanted to get tan, and I wanted to come back in the beginning of December when I'm super tan and just be like, huh, I know, my skin's gorgeous. Guys, our sunset tonight was so gorgeous and beautiful, and I am so upset that we're leaving tomorrow. It was our last sunset, and I feel like we just got here and we're already talking about our plans for leaving and going back home tomorrow. But I'm all 100% packed and I'm so sad. Like, I love Mexico so much, and there's so much talk of Mexico being dangerous and stuff, but I mean, I know I'm not the best person to talk about this because, you know, I've been in hotel zones and safe areas, but that's kind of my point here. If you ever go to Mexico, I doubt that, you know, you're going to be going down alleyways that, like, you know, gangs own, and, like, you're probably not going to be in those areas. You're most likely going to be in touristy areas, like, in Cancun. I didn't, you know, we were basically at our hotel the whole day, or, you know, on a boat or at the beach. But we only went into town one day, and that was for when we went to the Mercado or the market. And that felt totally safe. I mean, even though like that was like main Cancun, you know, it wasn't necessarily like a touristy area. Like, it was kind of touristy, kind of also like locals, you know. So I had a good mix of both, and I felt totally safe and stuff. I mean, you know, there was an alleyway that was right by it, and so we didn't walk down that alleyway. And you know, if you feel unsafe in an area, don't be in that area, sort of thing. I feel like that Mexico just has a really bad reputation, and it is said like, oh, it is super like dangerous and stuff. Like, just stay in main city and don't go down scary alleyways where drug deals possibly are being held at, you know, like, be smart and have common sense, I feel like. I feel like everyone has like that gut feeling, you know, if you know you're approaching a street and you're like, ooh, this looks sketchy, this looks scary. I don't really feel safe down here. Okay, good idea. Turn around and don't go down there. Like, goodbye, Mexico. And good night, America. Or whoever's watching this. I know I have some people who are watching this from Mexico, so hola amigos. Y buenas noches.